Hello everyone, and welcome to the next unfortunate cell phone game that I got dragged into. This time by my boss. That's right, my very own employer has tricked me into playing a cell phone game. So, now, we started over the, last weekend or something like that. And, we made ourselves a little clan, and... Oh, that bastard, He one-upped me when I was asleep! Anyway, we are about 1,800 trophies, but that piece of shit, I'm gonna have to play a game or two later to catch up to him. Anyway, this is not important. The story that is very important is just that, we played last weekend, and, I was still testing decks, so he was able to beat me handily. So he thought he was gonna, keep beating the shit out of me and get away with it. So he being the asshole that he is, had a little wager with me. Whoever wins, well, gets to treat the other person for sushi. So me, being a horrible person, do not wish to treat him to sushi, so I must defeat him in a duel. Well, you could already see the results here, but I figured it'd be more fun to show you the video of how that went. So this is the first battle. Now my boss is a piece of shit. He uses a beatdown deck. He prefers brute force, whereas I prefer using spawners and counter strategies. So let's begin. I don't even remember what I did. Let's see. So I summon. I think I'm about to summon the tombstone, just as a proxy. I'm just gonna leave it there, so... But first, I have to wait for him to make his first move, and then I'll decide on what he does. So he decides to put down a mage. I see this, and now, I don't really have anything to counter him with, so I'm just gonna go and attack on the other side real quick. No problem. And then he tries to attack me. Okay, I'll just... Oh, now he summons that. I'll kill those with arrows. I miss horribly because I'm a terrible player. And now... He's getting some free shots into my tower. But that's okay. I killed his mage and everything is fine. I only took a little bit of damage. No, it was just last weekend that we played, so I'm still a pretty bad player, as you can see. I make mistakes. Hopefully, now I'm good enough. 1800 rating. I think I'm decent at least. Alright, now I send in the minions to stop him. Stupid giant. Because what this piece of shit does, my boss, is he likes to send a giant backed up by a mage, and then when he gets close enough, he uses rage and try to rip me apart. Unfortunately, that's not gonna come to pass this time. Oh, well, time to freeze all those minions and bomb his tower. This is where we start giggling like crazy people, like, I got you now, Chris! And he's like, fuck you, John, how can you do this to me? Yeah, needless to say, work is very interesting when we do this. Everyone look at us like we're like we're a pair of assholes playing games when we're supposed to be working. All right, so my minions managed to go and destroy his tower. His fireball came too late because he was a scrub. So now I've got free reign to win the game. Now he's gonna try to stop me now with his minions, but too bad, I've got arrows. He's gonna go for one last push. Will he be able to succeed? Feeling that he's gonna use that, oh, nope, he's sending more reinforcements. Too bad my Valkyrie will destroy them all. And this is probably one where he gives up. Nope, he uses minions as well. Well, I'm just gonna add this balloon on top of that. He thinks that mage will stop me, but maybe it will. Not that it matters, because I got one of his tower. It's already too late for him to do anything, so it's good. Now, well, that's the first game. Naturally, my boss, being a horrible person, he says, Nope, that one didn't count it. I didn't use all the right cards. So, he challenges me again. He wants best 2 out of 3. And now, this is for the result. So this time he has a little more taste of what I've done. So now he's going to get double minions, the smaller ones and the minion hordes, so he could counter my balloons. So things are not gonna go as easily as he hoped. He begins by sending some goblins and then a small squad of minions. Okay. I'll just build that in case he has any ideas of killing me with giants. Unfortunately, I don't have anything to use at this time, so I'm gonna have to sit there with my half burnt out infernal tower. He sends out the mage first. I guess he'll wait a little bit and then sending out his giant. Stupid combo. Too bad though that I'm just gonna send out this balloon to, I don't know, human bad time. Unfortunately, see, the problem with my boss is that he is very aggressive. So he made the first move too soon, and now he can't defend himself properly. Although I don't even think he has too many defensive cards either. Yeah, he's mostly on the offense. And he counters with units as well, rather than with defensive structures. Well, I made pretty much the first blood on the towers. And what will my boss do next? Oh, he sends out his fat and useless Terox giant. But I have my infernal tower up. What will he answer with? Oh, he goes and uses combo. Okay, no problem. Now what? I guess he had the idea to attack my infernal tower as I was summoning my balloon. Well, I could be in trouble now. Let's see, what should I do? He sends more minions. Well, I destroy the minions first. Oops, another giant, but this time I have a fresh tower. So you will die. Nope, he's a skeleton army. That may destroy my tower, so I send in the minions to stop him. And then he sends goblins to try to kill my minions. Okay, no problem. The minions will tear him apart, and then we'll go and attack there. Two-prong attack. He thinks to defend the tower on the left. Too bad, but I have an attack on the right. I freeze his minions and his tower. And, oh, I'll just destroy... Oh, too bad. My balloon didn't attack a second time fast enough. So now I have to counter that mage real quick. Oh, send skeleton army. Too bad. My Valkyrie will chop them all up. And now we're just counting down. I'll just go and do this real quick. And, oh, maybe I'll send out a rocket. Hopefully that'll hit in time. Oh, boom! And yeah, at work, we're just basically like, you lose, Chris! Looks like you owe me a sushi! And he had no choice but to walk away with his head hung down like this. He's just like this all day. And yep. And a few hours later, I discovered this wonderful message that he left me in the guild chat. Fuck you, Lou! I'm gonna kick you out of the clan and fire you! Fuck you! Well, I thank you all for watching this brief little video of how my workplace experiences are like. If you all play Clash Royale or anything, maybe we could play a game, you know? It's a fun game, and I like this game a lot. It actually challenges the mind and your reaction time, so, you know, I'm sure it's a fairly popular game that a number of you will be playing, so if you feel like it, you know, just leave me a message or something. Maybe we could get hooked up or play or something. I don't even know how that's even possible without being in a clan together, but hey, you know, we'll try. I don't even think you can enter this Chinese word for to enter my clan. I told them to use English characters, but my boss never listens to me. Anyway, I thank you all for watching. Until next time, maybe I'll come up with a deck or something too. Until then.